This video covers the disassembly of any GM 10-bolt axle. It also covers most 12-bolt axles.
Thank you.
I hope you liked this video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And you can follow me on Instagram for updates on videos. My axle is currently getting powder coated and will hopefully be rebuilt in January 2020. And here's a quick build sheet of my new axle.